You think you're mad enough to fight me, you little shit? Yeah, because you're a drunk piece of shit, Dan.
You're both drunk pieces of shit. Both of you sit the fuck down.
Shitty.
They're noisy.
Fuck you, bitch.
You son of a bitch.
They're nasty.
You done spilled that on my titty, Skank.
They're white trash. And when you give them a little Pabst Blue Ribbon, they can't help getting arrested. Tonight on an all-new White Trash in Trouble. Pabst Blue Ribbon and White Trash. It's a deadly combination that can lead to prison time and children being taken away from their homes. This white trash home in Colorado seems innocent enough. But the children in this home live in a world of neglect. There's no heating, no groceries, and if you look closely in the backyard, you can even make out what appears to be a meth lab.
Hey!